Thank you very much, Mr. Speaker. I'm grateful to the Minister for that reply. The inclusion of clean maritime in the 10-point plan and the announcement of the £20 million demonstration project are extremely welcome. But can the Minister confirm that he is working with BEIS and DEFRA to produce a comprehensive strategy for investment in new green port infrastructure so that ports such as Lowestoft can make the most of the exciting opportunities emerging in renewable energy and sustainable fishing?
Minister.
My honourable friend is absolutely right that there can be no clean maritime without a clean ports, and he's absolutely right to raise the opportunities that exist for our ports, and I thank him for his tireless, passionate advocacy for Lowestoft. I can confirm that this department, DEFRA and BEIS, meet regularly to ensure that our work is aligned and, in particular, that our work on renewable energy and maritime decarbonisation are complementary in approach, because providing the former is a big part of providing the latter.
Caroline Nunson.
Thank you, Mr. Speaker. My beautiful coastal constituency of Eastbourne and Willingdon is susceptible to particulate matter emanating from the very busy Channel shipping lanes. The Maritime Strategy, the Prime Minister's 10-point plan, these are huge.